What's up guys, welcome to Tech Ocean. Google has launched its own keyboard. Now the time is to kick out your existing boring keyboard. If you have not installed Gboard till now, go to Play Store and download the keyboard. Activating this keyboard is a little bit tricky. You can go to your basic keyboard settings through a text message or WhatsApp. Then press this little black sign of keyboard and you have to choose Gboard here. You can see this little G sign here. This is your Gboard. You can see this little G button here. Whenever you plan for going out for dinner, you discuss with your friends. Check it out on Google and come back to WhatsApp with information you got from the Google. For example, I am searching here for Domino's Pizza. And after copying it, I'll go back to WhatsApp and paste it. What Gboard can do is save all the time and difficulties we can have and do everything in your chat screen only. For example, I am typing here Domino's. There are some nearby suggestions. From here, you can directly call the place, share the information or check out the direction through Gmaps. Let's try out what else Gboard can do. Go to the settings, click preferences, you will find many settings to tweak. There is one more option for typing with one hand. We shall see about it later. You can also adjust the height of the keyboard and do some minor modification in your chat window. And there are some other options you can play with. More important thing is that whatever you type, Google will learn automatically and will share on the various platform you use. By this little one hand option, you can also type with one hand. So cool. One more thing is that you can search emoji icons by simply typing the name of emoticons and can make your chat more effective and fun. I am typing here keys. Here are the keys. Another example, let's type gift and here are the gifts. Apart from that, you can ask basic questions like what is the weather outside kind of stuff. On the top of this, there's one more cool option. You can select the keyboard background. Here I am using black one. This looks pretty cool as compared to the old boring one. Here I am selecting my photo and you can see I can also adjust the brightness. And last but not least, there's one more feature, gliding. You can type without lifting your finger and you can opt whether to see the trails or not. So cool. That was all in this video guys, hope you liked this. If you liked this video, please share and subscribe and I will see you in the next one. Thank you.